Hello and welcome everyone to part 30 of the Viking Conquest Let's Play. We continue where we left things off our last time. Apologies for there not being an episode the other day. Obviously it's Christmas and these episodes take me a lot longer to kind of record than a Total War Let's Play part on average. So I just didn't have a chance, unfortunately, only one more day till the slave market's on, to actually record this on Sunday. Obviously shifted the schedule along a little bit. It's Christmas period. Right, we've got loads of archers. A crap ton of archers. Make sure we get all these freeholders up here. Excuse me. Boom, boom, boom. You up here. Cool. Oh, we better give the prisoners over, I guess, as well. But yes, you know, even if you don't have an account, I can't stress this enough. If you are ever wondering where a part is, just check my Twitter, because I'll have made an announcement on there if there's going to be a change to schedule or a delay and things like that. And obviously, if you have a Twitter account, feel free to follow me for updates, news, and all that jazz. Right, they're actually running from me now. I wonder. Ah, yes, come on. In fact, we're going to wait till day. Let them chip away at each other first. Perfect. Oh, look at the income. Tarrasome Dunwig. Look at that. Now we're making money. 2,249. More than Doncaster, the castle's own. Plus the rents on top. Boom. Okay, we have lost 4k, though, because of the huge army we've got. But your details lowest. Details. Right, we're going to go in and help this guy here. Oh, no, he's actually fled. Let's go get him. Move in to help him. Charge the enemy. Perfect way to take him down. Because now, we don't need to worry so much about him killing us. Or killing all my men, anyway. I'm going to hold position here, men. Come on. Form up, men. Form up. I've got 48 spearmen. Good. Good. Oh, wow. There are. Stand closer, men. You are spread out for some reason like crazies. That'll do. If I've got one fin archer in here. Tell the archer just to stay and leave there. We're going to take the left flank, men. Come on. Can do this. Quick swig of tea before we enter battle. Prep me for the assault ahead. You arse, you just hit Kenny. I'm going to pincer them. Pincer movement. Wait for them to lead the charge, then we're going to swing in from the other side and sandwich them between. Ow. I have an arrow in my shoulder. Right, men. Move up to the left. Come on. Advance from two sides. This is the first 135 of the enemy. They've got another three rounds, three waves, essentially, of this. Right, charge, men. There he is. Kill their king. This is the West Siax leader. Bretonwalder. His horse is down. Oh no! The horse received damage, but he's not being killed. They've lost their leader though, they panic. Oh! Oh, nice charge, cavalry. Wow, head chops be real. Slaughter them all. New enemies have arrived. Oh, dear. Lag, 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 lag. Men, hold here. Hold, men, hold. Reform your line, reform your line. As are these. There he is. Egbert. Fall back, men. How many have we lost? We have one being killed, 13 wounded. The enemy's had 64 killed, 37 wounded. Nice. Over here. Oh dear, not spearmen. No, spearmen and infantry. Hold this position. Oh, they've already dived in, have they? Charge, men, charge. Let's do this. Take that. I'll kill your Kenny. Absolutely. Oh, wow. They've all been defeated. Oh, wow. They've all fallen back. We have 9 dead, 33 wounded. We've killed 99 of them, 41 of them wounded. Hold over here, men. I've got new troops in. How many have I got? 63 of us now. Okay. Just going to keep on pulling. We want to flank round so we can just charge them in the behind, really. We'll let my ally do the main attack, although it looks like it's going to go the other way this time. Charge, men. There we go. We're smashing in from both sides. Ow. I've got to be careful. Got to be careful. We're holding it together. We're holding it together. Hold here, men. On me, on me, on me. I'm so low on health right now. 127 of them dead, 60 of them wounded. So essentially, they've lost half their men right now. So just that again. Charge, men. The rider. Trying to stay behind my men so I don't get taken out by missile fire right now. But we should be coming up against a lot of peasants soon. Okay, more reinforcements coming in. 27 killed, 65 wounded. That's still fine. 174 of the enemy have been killed. Okay, men, hold over here. So far, the enemy's lost. Yeah, and this might be the final wave. Might be the final wave. I've got a lot of archers now, actually, that aren't obviously coming into the fight. Archers, hold here. just getting into position. Right, men over here. We're going to flank them. I think this is their final grouping. Oh, what's this? No, 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 just attack. Just attack. You're retreating, but there's no one to reinforce you at this point. Way, victory! Boom! They're all dead. 27 killed, 67 wounded in the end. Whew. Take that. We still have 38 remaining. We'll charge them. We gain one renown. Take the horn for this bit. Everyone follow me. Blow my horn, men. Blow my horn. My dear war horn. Hold this position, men. You try and kill Timmy. Standard bearers down. Charge, men. What about that thrust damage? I mean, peasants. That's all that's left of his army. The Great Breton Walder. Charge away! Men, these are mine. No! Oh, damn it, I've missed him again. I always do this. Oh no, he got taken out. Nice. What a men. Well done. Every time, I swear, it's like, it's not that far to the end of the map, but it always is. We had no casualties. You turned up just in time. Good. I'm glad you won't forget. Relation with the Kingdom of Northumbria has increased. Good. I'm glad it has. Ah, yes! I've captured their king! You are my prisoner now! And yes, I will hire these guys. Smashing. That couldn't have gone better. I've captured a king. Captured a bloody king. Ho ho ho! Yes! Well, I guess I'll... The thing is, they keep escaping, though. That's the only problem. I put them in my cities, and they escape. Even though I built the guard towers and all that. Well, I don't want him with me, because if he might escape then as well. Share the loot. That's going to be a good collection here. Battle trophies, we'll take them, because we can redeem them ourselves. That's all I can take. Because I'm full anyway. And we saw some... Apparently there were bandits around here as well. Well, Norwich is safe for now. Looks like we're not going to get any... actually, there might be a slave trader now that we've got the slave market. Ah, Reinhard! Oh, he was one of my companions once. Right. Let's pop these men back, otherwise my income's gonna dive. First of all, actually, trade with locals and redeem my trophies. Oh, we do have, they do have money again. Good. Sell that. Won't sell the scale lorica. We're keeping that for now. Sell. No. It's fine. Sell. I know we were trying to keep Amber and stuff, but it's okay at the moment. I'm going to regret that, aren't I? Sigron's going to want some. Oh, wait. We were keeping it all down here, weren't we? You know, I'll take the Amber back because she's going to ask for it at some point. There we go. Thank you for the money. Is there a slave trader? Hopefully this should be a perpetual. You would have thought there'd be a perpetual one if we've actually got a slave market, wouldn't you? Unless, has it been a day yet? No, it's been done. Remove slave market. Build a shrine. We probably should do that. Don't have enough. Well, we do have enough money, but there'll be minus 30 relations drop. 49. Oh, that's okay. That's alright. How much money do I actually have, though? Can't check. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, we're not going to do it just yet, because that'll be all my money gone. So we'll wait until we've got a little bit more moolah cha-cha. Right, well, annoyingly, there is no... We've lost the other... Every noble I've put in here has actually managed to escape, so I might try keeping this guy with me for a little bit. I could go put him in Doncaster. You'd hope, because he's their king... That they definitely want him back. He would have the largest army when they field one, though, which is good to keep him off that. We've got so many of their troops here. Managed to garrison. I need to put men back, don't I? Of course. Norse noble. No, we'll put all the standard Norse bowmen. I'll even put the Finn archers back for now. It's the freeholders, isn't it? We're putting back. Yeah, we'll take an army of 162 out with us. That sounds fine to me. Just need to put this noble right up here. I'm going to take him with me, but I'm going to put him in. I'm going to go put him into my castle. I don't know why, but I'm thinking maybe in my head that the prisons are better at castles. Don't know. I'm not sure if it makes a difference at all. He might escape on the way there. I have to keep an eye on the bits down the bottom. Hopefully I get a message saying that Norwich is now mine, in which case it would be very... well, we should have quite a lot of income coming in then, which would be lovely if we can build that up as well. So we get some more tea. Right. Away we go. Bum bum bum. Ba, 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 ba. A new military campaign. Oh, and of course, you guys. I was thinking, why did I lose the Marshalsea? Wasn't it? It was because I was taken prisoner. I think. Did I cover that last part? I think I did, didn't I? New quest. Where was he? Offerham East. Ah, good. Or West, rather. That's good because we're going to go straight to Doncaster. Ah, they keep raiding my fiefs. He went up to Bearham, which is impressive. We should probably go up there and challenge more of their lords to battles on the field. Do they like me here or not? I can't remember if we've done bad by them or not. No. Yikes. Manage the garrison. We're going to pop you here. Please don't escape. Really appreciate it if you didn't escape. To all the grounds, is there any mission we can do for these guys to improve it? Troublesome bandits, very well. Like that worked so well for me last time. Track down the bandits. Destroy the bandit lair. Oh, that's the one I'm not going to be able to do. Hunt down troublesome bandits near Doncaster. Okay, so they should be around here. That's fine. We're going to go to Sigron, though. Although I should probably talk to the marshal as well. Oh, there they are, troublesome bandits. Okay, let's quickly go get them. So they're attacking Christian clergy as well, but why is it always me that gets in trouble? Good speech. Skirmishers, do your thing. Start battle holding position then. Hey, hey, hey. Ooh, wow. Hello, poppets. Did we bring everyone? We did. Jolly good. I doubt they're going to attack. Oh, wait, they're bandits. They probably will attack us, won't they? They're not lords. God, look at that infantry line. It's beautiful, isn't it? Right, well, we'll wait here for them. Archers, you can fire at any time you wish. Infantry, though, just hold your fire a smidge. Yeah, they're coming to us, so we'll just admire the trees right now. Richard's mighty beard. Then we'll go talk to Sigrun. See what her next quest is. The next mission for love. Not all about war and blood. Find a nice wife. Settle down at your keep. Become king of all... No. One day we'll rebel. Come, archers firing and getting ripped to shreds by my warrior archers. Nice. Go, bowmen, go. Oh god, it's really satisfying just watching them die. To my arrows. Bring them down. Right, get ready to fire at will, men. Now. Oh! Wrecked them. Oh, they're turning around. What are you doing? Their shields are getting broken so bad. I think they're all out of ammo, though. So, time to charge. Come on, Kenny. There's killing to be done. More of them this way, Kenny. Quick, sniff them out. Like a bloodhound horse. Blood horse. Kenny the blood horse pony. Yes. The blood pony. Oh, wow, you guys are tough to my thrusts. Tough to thrust. Oh, you're dead. You, sir, are dead. Have they all broken? They have all broken. Let's make sure we kill as many as possible. I don't think we need to kill absolutely every single one of them to complete the quest, but we'll find out. Come on, faster, take me. Kenny. I've forgotten your name. We need a hybrid. What's a mix between Timmy and Kenny? Go, chat, go. Or, I should say, comment section, go. What do you get if you breed a Timmy with a Kenny? A very sexually confused pony, that's what you get. Come on, I can at least thrust you. Oh, come on. Come on, Kenny, don't let me down. There we go. Well, this guy's surely going to make it. Up the hill, I'm being slowed. Ah, they made it to freedom. But we won. Well done. Yeah, sure, capture them. Share thy loot. No, yes I can. I was thinking I don't have any space. Yeah, rest can go to my men. Completed that quest. I don't know where the lord is that we're meant to be following. Oh, but there is a west... Oh no, we'll leave him. We'll leave him be. Let's go sort out his quest. They've declared war. Doncaster. Tall the grounds. Why aren't we touring grounds? Please don't say you've crashed. Oh, here we go. There we go. Whew, that was close. Whew. Thank you. Do you have a job? Two loads of salt on it. I know where a salt mine is, but I'm just gonna very quickly save, guys, because I don't like that was gonna potentially crash there. Whew, right, salt mine, and then I promise we'll go to Sigrun. Report to the marshal. Ah, it's not right. Nah. Also, one of my companions doesn't kick up and be like, Richard, you don't like it when you don't follow through on quests. Well, tough. I'm busy getting salt. Foreman, I'd like to buy some salt. Oh, perfect. You have 2 bits of salt. And in fact, I'm going to pay you in axes that I just happened to find on the floor. Don't worry about it. Just ignore the fact that they're covered in blood. Be our little secret. Come on. Oh, I want to sell you my prisoners to you. Could do that. But then I only got 90 from that. So, it's a good thing the old Britain Walder. Oh, I wonder if I could sell them to the salt camp, salt mines. Probably not. You probably can't sell enemy lords there, can you? That'd be a bit cheeky. Is he still here? He is still there. Good. Quickest quest ever. Right. About the job you gave me. Salt. Yay. Do you have any more jobs for me? Ale. Where you want to send it to? I can't carry it. No, thank you. 35. Well, it'll do for now. At least the old chap's still there. Right, let's go recruit some more troops. How are we doing back down here? Oh, what? Oh, they've got all these ones. It's really tough without being the marshal to, like, just storm through and take all these. Like, West Sea Axe. They're doing really well. No wonder they actually held the Vikings back. They're bloody tough. They're holding us back. I mean, the thing is, if we could take out Mercia, then we'd be in such a better position. Yeah, I'm going to go talk to Sigrun, but first Jorvik. Ah, what? One Norseman? What? What is this? Good day, did you have a job for me? Deliver some wine to Bedember. Yeah, go on then, because I'll go up that way. Go on then. I won. Oh, they offer 14,100 for Breton Walder Ethelred. Now it is a lord that they, you know, that they don't get in their forces again. So all the while he's in my dungeon, he's not causing trouble by raising another army. Although it looks like without me being marshal, I'm not going to have an effective way of dealing with that unless I just constantly just cycle round and round and round until I get recruit up enough units that I can just take a huge army with me everywhere I go to smash my enemies. But I can't need the other lords there, so I need to be a marshal again. So we're kind of back into the whole thing, or we just need to wait until we become marshal once more. In the meantime, it wouldn't hurt to increase my relation, reputation rather. And accepting this will actually increase that. And I get 14k. 14k is okay. I mean, he could escape tomorrow and I'd get nothing for him. So I'm gonna go for it. Oh, I don't get any reputation, but I don't lose it. If I refuse, then you lose reputation. At least I can like afford to recruit loads of troops this way. Oh, come on. Yeah, well. Potential recruits, thank you. Go to the Mead Hall. Happy Widow, here's the host. I'm told to deliver the wine. Any news in this part of the world? It's not thunder and lightning, but war. Christian clergy, no, won't be attacking them because we've already got bad and worse relations. Worse relations, bad enough relations. All right, come on. Let's recruit from these villages, then we'll go see Sigrun. Then we'll go see the lady. Two of them. Better than nothing, I guess. Wixton. Yo. Last four recruits. Oh, where's my lady not here? Where's she gone? Oh, is it because it was too early morning? Maybe it's too early. Where is she gone? Where's my lady gone? She's gone to Edinburgh? Why's she gone to Edinburgh? Fine, okay, we're going up to Edinburgh. Oh, maybe there's a feast. She's gone for the feast. Accompanying her father. Go, 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 go. Dunwick? Oh, you're kidding me. Bloody again. Seriously, what is it with people wanting to attack Dunwick? Okay, I lost a bit of money. Just managed to get some money out of Dunwick. Is she still here? She might have gone again. I've just travelled up here with a knout. At least we can recruit some troops, I guess. Lord's Hall. Surely would have visit Milady if she was still here. She's not bloody here. I've run the length of the country for her. Wasn't it? No, that is not my lady. Go talk to the Jarl. Let's see if he's about to think of a new... Yes. I wish to ask you something. Okay, right. Okay, we're going back south. Well, my ships are down at Dunwick as well, so we're going to have to run down Dunwick. Run down to Dunwick. Run down to Dunwick. Run down to Dunwick. Ask potential recruit. Oh, yes! 20 companions. Hell yeah. I don't even care that I lost that much money. 1,800 is worth it. Dunwick, he's still mine. Please don't say you've died. Right, to the ferry port. Well, actually, just go by Wixton once more. Please let Sigrun be back. Ah, thank crap she's here. Good. Good. Yo, I love you. Yay. Win your favour. 2 pieces of soapstone. I have 1 piece in my bag, so we'll have to find the rest later. Which we'll probably do by trying to take back one of these castles that we've lost yet again. Come on. I've got to make it Dunwick. Free the city. Travelling the slowest bit of travel by boat ever. Don't worry, there's no sense of urgency or anything like that, you know. Our city's not under a threat. Ah, dear. To Dunwick. Go. Norwick's under siege. Oh, it's not under... It's under siege, but they're not... Oh, they're... Ooh, hello. Are we all outside? Let's see. Oh, there's a big battle going on. Oh, yes! Let's have a big sea battle! I can only take 60 men in my ships, though, so let me deposit most of my men here. Manage the garrison. Let's do it. I think it's 66 men. Sail from port. Let's go and join in this epic naval battle. Move in! board the enemy. Row, men, row. Come on, ships, go. Forward. What if they'll refine this kind of system for Bannerlord at all? Like naval battles. They've kind of got it, but not entirely. It's not entirely there. Because this feels like really awkward. Oh, and like, also, I have no idea what my ship's doing. Like, properly no idea what it's doing right now. I have no idea what my ship's doing right now. It is. It's got a mind of its own. Well, I think we've got him, though. Oh my god. This is like, it makes no logical sense. Is that even my other ship over there? I'm not even sure. What if I tell my ship to charge, if it'll just let me go in? Oh, they've got more ships coming in now. There's more ships coming in that way. I want to get around alongside them. Because they've dealt with those ships there pretty nicely. Because there's loads of... loads of men mobbing them. Set ship. Go towards that one over there. Come on, yeah, we'll go for this one. Hello, poppets. Out my way, men. Out my way. Yep. Got him. Victory. Yay. The most awkward ship battle ever. There's more on board. We have 1,400 against them. Ship's charge. I'm just gonna let my ship go automatic here. Go ship, go! I'm just gonna let you do your own thing, ship, and I hope that that's the best thing to do right now. Really hoping. Come on, ship. Faster, row faster, harder. Norsemen are dying. Right, yeah, really, Norsemen are dying. Go, men, go. Take that. And that. Javelin throw, master. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh god, I've died. Oh dear. Oh wow. I fell. I thought I could make the jump. It's all good. Watch my men do this. There's a... I know the armor's heavy, but sinking that quickly? Kill them all. Oh, do you mean that meant tab? Well done. No, Skull was killed. Sucks. Camera follow terrain mode off. No! How do I turn that back on? Oh dear. Thanks for the help. My name is Richard. Add the ship to your fleet. Yes! This is in bad condition. Yes. I'll take it. I can now have 100 men on my ships. Good. Never gonna turn down a free ship. I'm not taking that gothy though. No, I will pop him into Dunwick. Right, well, there we have it. Share the loot. Battle trophies. Fine. Okay. War trophies. Oh, we can chase more of them. We can give chase to more of them. So what ships do I actually have? Can I... Wait, tell me which ones I've got. Oh, we went in to help out the Denmark, who we've got an alliance with, of course. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Well, we're going to wrap things up there for now. We might have some more naval battles. Let me know. We'll need to pop back to Dunwick first, just to restock and supply, and then we'll go a-chasing. But if we push them all into the sea, should mean we'd be able to take Norwick. That one's be taken by Denmark. So that's kind of annoying, because now Denmark's encroaching here a little bit. We need to take these back then before Denmark can take them, or before West Siax can get in there as well. Troubled times, Richard ahead. Anyway, hope you've enjoyed. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, take pride and join the Legion, check out my affiliates and sponsors, XMG, Green Man Gaming, and GT Omega Racing. Until next time, ciao for now.